Hello everybody and welcome to Gaming with Zombie, and today we are playing Rogue Legacy. Now, for people who may not know, this is a roguelike game, or roguelike something along those lines. Anywho, the point of that is that when you are playing the game, you basically have one life, and the dungeon that you go into changes with each, you know, thingy. So, every time you go in it, it's something new. This is a pretty sweet-ass game, actually. Journal entry number one. Treason! An assassin has wounded my father, the king! To bring order back to the kingdom, he has sent my siblings and I on a quest to save him. Together, we will venture into the cursed woods and enter Castle Hansen. Castle Hansen. This cursed castle has stood on the edge of the woods since time immemorial, but rumors say that within it dwells an item which will cure any ailment. Tonight, I will get a head start over my brothers and sisters and set forth on my quest while they lay asleep. To fail this quest would be an embarrassment to my name. Sweet! So, there's the map. Cool, don't care. Whee! So, oh, Jesus. Oh, God, just run. Just run. Oh, God, we're gonna die so soon. Goodness. Oh, God. Oh, God, and we're already dead. Well, that was fast. Sir Lee has been slain by Doomvas. The Maya is always at the top of the castle. Okay, so basically with every death, the castle changes up, as far as I know, until you hit like a save point, I think? But the nifty thing is that you don't necessarily come back as yourself, instead you are choosing your heir. So the useless knight, that's depressing, comes back as their child. And this continues on and on and on and on and on through your entire family tree. So let's see. Trait is IBS. Savant, you're very talented with few issues. Walking tank, this hero can take a beating, which means I have a lot of hit points. And I can throw daggers. And this one is standard hero, pretty good at everything. Nostalgic, you miss the good old days. Hypergonadism, you're permaroided. Attacks knock enemies further. Ugh. I'm gonna go with, oh wait, there's another one. I didn't realize. Knave, a risky hero, low stats but can land devastating critical strikes. Baldness, the bald and the beautiful. Oh man, I may have to go with you. Let's go with the bald and beautiful. So I believe that you can, as you collect money, you save up all of your money, and that will actually allow you to upgrade and improve your abilities, unlock additional classes. Ah, yes. Hello, Death. One must pay the toll. Give Sharon all of your money and enter the castle. Yes. So basically, you have to collect a certain amount of gold to be able to do anything. Balding, don't remind me. Give me that loot. Give me that hot-ass loot. Oh, oh God. Oh God. Ow. Oh gosh, okay. Well, we landed right on the spikes. Fuck off. So really, what I'm aiming for is to get a minimum of 50 gold. Of course, I would gladly take more gold, but I need a minimum of 50 gold so as to go ahead and upgrade into something or other. Shit, 22. I am awful at this game. Actually, let's be realistic. I'm actually awful at pretty much every game I play on this channel. I'm pretty sure I actually list that in the name of the channel. Well, not the name, but, you know. Ooh, I got all the loots. I got all that gold. That's a terrible voice. Fuck off. Eat a deer. Whoa, no. You were about to kill me. I can go left, but I kind of want to kill that dude and see what we can get. I keep expecting one of those barrels to just fucking explode on me. No, can't go over there. Sometimes you can find secret little, thingies. Passages. So it's worth at least exploring a little bit. Nailed it. Ooh, foods. Nom. Got some more magic. There's loots. Sweet ass loots. Ha 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 ha, too fast for you. You're too slow, amigo. Oh gosh, I am very close to death. Okay, treasure. Ooh, we got lots of monies. So, progressing through the game, you will unlock better attributes, as well as other things. I think you actually can improve your hit points. I think you can really... Oh, I didn't expect that. I expected a lunge, not a swoosh. But I killed a lot of stuff, so that's good. Nice. Lady Sonya has been slain by a corrupt knight. Well, fuck that knight, he's a dick. Alright, so we're back at the start again. We have our money, we have a good bit of money, so we'll actually be able to do, some cool stuff. Let's see. The Barbarian, Dextrocardia, and Baldness. Ooh, MP and HP pools are swapped. So that means they're gonna have a shit ton of... Because they're barbarian, they're going to have a shit ton of magic power, but they're not going to be very high on the HP because there's a swapped. Send scythes flying out from above you. Gigantism? I don't know how that's pronounced. Spell slithe. I speak English. Scythe. Send slight. Oh my god, I can't say that shit. Fuck it. You read it, okay? It was there. So they also have Gigantism. I'm gonna go with Sir Scorpio. Okay, we're gonna do him. And while we're here, let's go ahead and start building some shit up! So can build the finest equipment in the world, turning you into a veritably virtuous, violent villain vaporizer. Try saying that shit 5 times fast. Gathering blueprints. Well, blueprints. Blueprints. We'll give him an even wider array of assorted armaments for your armory. Sweet. So, mental fortitude, increase your mana pool. I'm pretty sure that this is actually just for, like, everybody. Turn your knights into paladins. Ooh, blocking damage. Yeah, I'll take that shit. Beautiful. So basically, I'm really just expending all of my money. What do we have here? Equip up. Upgrading your carry capacity will allow you to wear better and heavier armor. Give me that. Do I want to go ahead and get... Lock down the castle? I don't really worry about that. Magical runes and powers? Yes, please. And... Cool. How much do you cost? 370. What can I get for 30? Nothing. Eh, that's fine. I am okay with giving up 30 gold. Hello, friend. Welcome, hero. Maybe you can help me. I used to be the greatest blacksmith in all the lands, but one day, the monsters of this castle attacked my smithy and stole all my blueprints.
I watched a lot of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure within the past couple of months. I think I probably have my own little speech slurry bullshit. But watching the Japanese version, dubbed, I picked up a lot of, like, check out my blueprints and shit like that. Sorry, that's probably really, really racist. Not intentionally, but it is. My favorite lines from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure is Joseph Joestar going, "Oh my god!" It's fucking hilarious. I don't know why, it just is. Without those blueprints, I can only make cutlery and stuff. Nice. Please bring back any blueprints you find, and I can build the most amazing equipment ever. At a price, of course. You son of a bitch. You want me to go and fucking get you a bunch of shit? And you're gonna... you a bastard. So, there's no way I'm gonna be able to buy any of this stuff right now. Yeah. So, ignore that. Let's talk to the Enchantress.
Hello, hero. Could I borrow your ear for a moment? I am in need of your help.
It was very powerful. Monsters castle invaded my dreams and stole my knowledge.
That's a little weird. They encase that knowledge in runes, and without those runes, I suck at my job. Lady, fucking you and me both, you know what I'm saying? Both of us. Everybody. Please, hero, if you find any runes, bring them back to me, and then I'll sell it back to you at a profit. Motherfucker. That's a little too honest. You go fuck yourself. So, once again, there's nothing that we're going to be able to afford right now. But definitely want to get some runes and whatnots. So let's give Sharon all of my muns. And get to Castlin. Schwa! So basically, we're just sort of... Ooh, that was a lucky jump. Eat a dick. Fucking paintings. Ooh, I got smacked. Ah, you son of a bitch. You bone-tossing hooker face. Eat a dick. Eat a dick, son. I'm not going after that money. Then I gotta do all that jumping shit again. Let's see. You have to kind of be careful, too, because there's a large chance of running into, like, bosses. And when you're still really low level, it's just not a good time. Is this a teleporter? Oh, yes it was. I teleported. Where did I teleport to? Oh, there's a boss room down there. Ooh, I don't want to do that. So, oh, okay. So that was that teleporter that I just used. Fairy chest objective, no fighting. Oh shit. Nailed it. Rune found, sky rune, helm. We are gonna die. Oh Jesus, what the fuck? Those just start bouncing around? Well, fuck me.
Oh, hello, Samus.
I didn't realize you were still in here. Guest starring Samus, the attention whore.
Yes, I'm talking about you, dear.
Adorable. She's adorable, but she's like a fucking 100 pounds worth of gigantic lapdog wannabe.
She is not a lap dog. She wishes she was a lap dog. Oh my god. Class, barbarian, endomorph, you're so heavy, enemies can't knock you back. Trait, farsighted, anything close up is blurry. That's a weird one. Gay, you're a fan of the man. What? Okay, that's weird. Weak limbs, enemies won't get knocked back, that's not really great. Paladin. I really want that shield. I'm gonna do that, because I want that fucking shield. So I have 100 gold, which is not really enough to do anything, I don't think. Oh no, I can... no, I can't do shit. Yeah, everything... that was a bad run. Bad run. I don't think I can actually do anything at all. Oh, I'm so tiny now. I'm so tiny. Okay, so you, I gave a rune for the headgear. 175 to unlock. So, still can't do shit. Gonna have to give up this 100 gold. Holy shit, do you jump way higher? I think so, fam. I lost 100 gold because I played like shit. But, you know, it happens. Let's see what we got. Oh, we're already about to die. Oh, shielded. Oh, you took my fucking shit. Will you fucking die? Douche. Nope, no loots. Well, some loots, but not the loots I was wanting. I want some health. Oh god. Just run. Just run. Just run. God diggity damn it. What's up here? Eat a dick, fool. Eat a dick. Oh god. Ha ha. Okay. We got this. We're doing all right. We're not doing awful. I mean, we're doing bad, but not awful. Ow. Oh, we did awful. I lied. We did awful. I'm gonna give up all that gold again, aren't I? I didn't actually see. I have a beard. Powerful spellcaster. Huh. You're skinny. Every sit hin. I don't know about that. Charlotte the Knave. Glaucoma, everything's dark. Let's do mage. So we got 130 gold. Which is enough for something, isn't it? Am I wrong? I'm wrong. I'm absolutely wrong. Oh, nope, there we go. Got an architect. So, at least we got something. Upgrade barbarian. See, okay. There you go. Sweet. So, not really that useful, but there's, you know, some useful stuff with that. At least I got to spend that money as opposed to just giving it all up. So, that's a benefit. Give me something good. Come on. Mama with the beard. Mama with the beard needs brand new something or other. Oh, God.
Shit.
Oh, that's right. Every kill gives me mana. And I have a good bit of mana too, so I should definitely make use of shooting things. Eat a dick. Fuck. Fuck. Very weak attacks. Damn it. Lady Chun-Li, the knave. It's not really that great. Let's do this one again. Let's mage it up again. Yeah, we only got 60. We can't do shit. 60 is literally not worth anything at all. God damn it. So, I need to really focus on the fact that I do magic. Really low hit points. I need to really focus on dodging. And just mana the shit out of stuff. I wonder if gigantism raises... Oh, Jesus Christ, already? Ooh, hit points. At least there's that. Oh, and we... Holy shit, man. Damn. Chakrams. Blade wall. I like that. I can't see in 3D. What the fuck is that? Yeah, I didn't get shit. I know. Don't sass me right now. What you got? Yes, give all my stupid money to stupid Charon. Charon reminds me of, Oh, that's weird. That's kind of cool. What the fuck? What the fuckity fucking fucks? Oh my god. Well, that's... I was killed by my own kind. That was sad and depressing. Knave, mage, mage. God damn it. Literally skip everything again. Ugh, this is embarrassing. Like I said, I'm not good at games. I'm really bad at games. I think I made this post the other day about Harmon Quest. I'm not sure if you guys have seen it, but Harmon Quest is an amazing show. It's basically, oh my god, seriously? Do I not have hit points? I have like zero hit points, but for some reason, did I do so badly that they're like here just live for a while? Cause that's a thing. Like I literally don't have hit points. Is my mana my hit points? What's going on? Nope. Well, I died there.
I wonder if maybe I missed something on their character profile. Huh. Paladin. I'm gonna do Paladin. I like that shield. I got 130 gold. That'll give me an attack up. No, it won't. I misread that. 170, 210, 170, 180, nope, 380, nope. I wonder if that's enough. I don't think it is. Nope. 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 Ain't got shit. Can I? Yeah, you're crazy. Yep, simple, do the shit. Oh, I lose out on 60% of my gold that I get? Ooh, that's not what I thought it was gonna be. Huh. That is drastically less good than I was wanting it to be. Huh. So, instead of my usual amount of gold, I only get 60%. So whereas I normally get 10, I'm only getting 6. Kind of lame, but I think it'll be okay. Interested to see if knowing what the layout was previously, if that will help me at all to earn a little bit more gold, even though I'm getting less per thing. And then I get shot. We've officially gone further than we did before. Shit. Don't die. There's treasure. I want the treasure. Papa wants the treasure. Eat a dick. No! I didn't get all that gold! I got most of it, though. Maybe that was enough to do something worthwhile, but probably not. Barbarian, Blade Wall. I'm curious about Blade Wall. Let's do that. I have trouble reddening things. 168. God dang it. I was close. Cannot believe I was too off from doing something worthwhile. Shit. Balls. Dicks. Asses. Nurr. $168's not enough to do any damn thing. Ugh, that's so annoying. The Sultles say. No. I don't. I'm gonna give up 168 gold. Ah! Dude, that reading thing is actually kind of difficult. I love how there are so many different variations on, like, weird shit that happens to your character, and it's not anything that necessarily actually affects you. Oh, that's neat. So there's a big boy up there. He might give me something worthwhile. Come here, fool. Eat a dick.
Not doing great on our gold intake currently. Not bad. Good placement on that. Good placement on that, Fran. Ah, shit. Thank God for all of the fucking hit points, though. Seriously. Okay, so we're up to 190, which means I'll at least be able to spend money on something. Oh. Whoa, that was a weird little jump thing. I would have liked money from you, but whatever, that's fine. You don't have to give up your cash for me. That's cool. What the hell class was this? I can't even remember. Ooh, getting close on HP. Kill that. Oh shit, I almost died. So, I will say this, in some of my defense on like not seeing some stuff, my mic stand is actually set up to where it's in front of me. So there's this kind of shitty situation where I can't necessarily see the corner of my screen all the time. So there's a bad tendency for me to like miss some shit down there in the corners. Oh, we died. But I got a good bit of money. I killed a lot of stuff that time. Not that much stuff, but I killed a lot of stuff. Okay, let's do one more, and then we're gonna end the episode. So let's see how long we last. And I'll probably do a couple more of these, because this is actually a fun game. Have trouble remembering where you are. Oh, that sucks. Let's see. No peripheral vision. That sucks. Time stop. Interesting, but nah. And a mage. Another mage. I don't want mages. Maybe after they get like leveled up. So I have 400. Let's do that, and then let's get a rune. Vault room. Jump in the air. Gain the power of flight. That's a dash. We don't have any of those yet. So, I think I want the jump in the air. I don't know. Flight could be useful. Let's do jump in the air, though. Oh. So, can I only have one on at a time? Oh, no. The price went up. I wonder if the price went up to, say, gain the power to dash short distances. Multiple runes stack, allowing for multiple dashes. Huh. I wonder if now that that's unlocked, if I can just use it whenever. I'm really not sure. Ah, ha, ha, shut up, Charon. Dickbag. Taking all my fucking money. I think I was gonna say, Charon actually reminds me of some Piers Anthony's books. Aspects of Immortality. Really good books. Some of my favorite books, actually. But Charon makes an appearance in at least one of them. Eat a dick. Fuck off! That is some hella strong knockback. Yeah. You're a stupid painting. You suck, and you're dead. Ah, there's that double jump in action. No jumping? I can't do anything with that. If I had the flying rune, that could have been a potential thing. So this is a boss. I kind of doubt that I can beat a boss right now. But that money was appreciated. That's interesting. Huh. Ow. Ooh, that hurts a lot. Ow. Well, we got... What'd we get? Ooh, a blueprint. Sweet. So, we've got a good bit of gold. Got some HP back, so that's nice. We have unlocked a teleporter. Ooh. I don't like that room. I don't like that room at all. Now entering the Maya. I don't want to see the Maya. That sounds scurry. Like, well, with all the gold that I got, part of me says I should go ahead and, like... Ow. So this is probably where I'm again to die at. Ah, fuck. I was too late hitting the button. So this is where we're going to end the episode. Let's go ahead and pick our next heir. Just so that we can go ahead and spend that money. Let's do barbarian. I just like barbarians. I just do. It's just how I roll. So we got 600. Let's go ahead and upgrade the barbarian, leaving us with 210. Huh. Shout at things until they explode. Yes. Okay, so now we can also unlock equipments. 525, damn. $250? Nope. Don't have $250. Shit. $150 to unlock. That's good. Let's do that. I'm cool with that. So these things don't stack, but I think that once you've unlocked them, you can switch back over to them. I think. I certainly hope that that's the case. Otherwise, I'm going to be pissed. So I can't do anything else with 60. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and end the episode. So anyway, thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, make sure you leave me a like down below. If you have something interesting or witty to say or any tips or tricks, make sure you put those in the comment section. That was spoopy. If you would like to get in touch with me not via the comment section, you can find me on Facebook and at Twitter. I am at GWZombie, and you can find me on Facebook on GWZombie. Lastly, if you're enjoying the videos, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you do, you'll be kept up to date when we post new videos. If you want to be super on point with our new videos, you can hit the bell icon, and that will alert you whenever a new one goes up. Last of all of those spiels, if you look to the right of the screen, you're going to see two videos. One of them is going to be something else. I haven't decided what it's going to be. And the other one is going to be what YouTube thinks you are going to enjoy from my videos. So, anywho, make sure you do all the things, click the subscribes, check out the other videos, and get in touch with me because I want to hear from you. Anywho, thank you all for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one. Bye-o!